This summer, I think, has been vastly different than both of my previous summers with Santa Clara. It was definitely hard, you know, like every year is, it gets hard. But now, I mean, we're at the end and we're just doing really well. We're performing really well. We're all having a good time. We're getting along. And yeah, it's just been really great.
It started off, and I think this was like a beast that we sort of didn't know what it was and how to conquer it kind of thing.
Breathe it in. Breathe. In out. You had 24 hours. You hit reset. You had world championship food. You had world championship rehearsal, world championship instruction. Now it's time to go out there and perform like champions, yes?
Yeah!
Focus. Again, you need to be excellent. You need to be clean. You need to be articulate. You need to be emotional. You have to give it all up tonight.
I have been given a really, really incredible role this year. It is the most incredible thing to perform, and just to see what we're doing out there affect so many people is so great, and I will be really sad to not perform it again.
Told us what the show was at the callback camp in April, we kind of didn't really know what we were getting ourselves into because it was such a vague idea. But you know, as the show started to develop, I think that we all sort of found ourselves in it a little bit and started to get more into the show. And as the season went on, like, it was just, it became something that was so personal to all of us.
I want to say thank you to Sean Gallant, our first year choir director for the 2017 Santa Clara Vanguard. Thank you to Charlie Frost for just continuing to really push the limits of the Vanguard.
I'd like to thank my parents for helping me pay my tour fees and just generally being a support system at home.
I would like to thank anybody that helped get us here, anybody that's ever helped me with my instruction to get here, basically, and just everybody out there that's ever volunteered or donated to the Vanguard and helped spread all that the Vanguard is about.
Thank the design team. Our design team this year have been incredible. Andy Toth, Michael Gaines, like, we've had some great people on there, and we wouldn't be where we are without them.
Right off the bat, precision and excellence. That's Vanguard. You show them right from that first note. You show them everything you got. Power through tipsy, focus, and passion in the ballad. Bring it home in the closer. Focus and power in the closer, all the way to the end.
Receiving the silver medal tonight, with a score of 97.6, Santa Clara Vanguard.
I wanted to come to the Santa Clara Vanguard because of the 50th year. 50th anniversary, I knew it was going to be special. I didn't quite realize how incredible this season was going to be. There is nowhere else I'd want to be right now, honestly. It's a really, really great place.